you have some planned stuff to talk about?
I think I should cap it at 30.
Yeah. Because at 15, it was like, oh, yeah, and that lovely frame skip, though.
She said she wanted to express herself, so I gave her a thumbs up.
This is a test.
their conspiracy theories. But one of my hated brought me this.
A dead ghost.
She's not dead. Her name is Sagira. I've known her a very long time. And her guardian. Osiris.
The Osiris. The most powerful guardian ever.
What's up, Wolf?
Okay.
I got the season pass.
Nice.
And I'm also live streaming.
Cool.
Give me an exotic.
See,
you get the banner.
We need to open that door.
Yeah, but we all got exotic left.
That was broken, yeah.
I
need to do the thing.
Yeah, I need to do that.
Fuck! I hate those explodey little fucks.
Oh, no.
That's what she said.
Multiple little?
Like to explode with your fuck.
Alright, can we go to the tower real quick? Fuck.
Yes.
Okay. Where we going then?
Tower.
We're doing 100k nightfall right this second.
I wanna do a nightfall.
Hey, I'll do Nightfall with y'all.
I wanna do Nightfall!
Are you only doing it?
Well, you guys almost have a third person, so...
Yeah,
well,
there you
I
go.
Can't do Nightfall, I'm only 380.
You cannot do a Nightfall, no.
I mean, I was carried by two.
No. No. That is not happening.
I'm only 284.
Do Nightfall, but you can totally do a regular Nightfall.
I'm 284.
Okay.
I'll survive, right?
Sure.
Probably die. A lot.
Miserable death.
Really?
Yes.
You fucking kidding me?
Twice I've died now. And fucking. Story mode. These bows that they've added to the game are pretty fucking sick though.
And
yeah, so is cocaine.
But they don't have that in the game.
Yeah. You're right.
Oh, did that girl she has AIDS?
Oh no, she just she left the team off red.
Awesome. I can't believe she just bailed.
She just fucking left me on her head. It was funny as fuck though.
Give me an exotic, S, stupid bitch.
Give me an exotic.
Three, I need it. Primary heavy.
Well, finally.
I want my chicken nuggets!
I want some ace! Yes. What nightfall are we gonna run, guys?
We're gonna do nightfall now?
I thought there's only like one nightfall.
We're gonna do 100k, right? I'll switch.
Yeah, 100k nightfall.
I'll switch for 100k.
Really?
Oh, I was just wondering if there was one with a high
fall. Wait, what's 100k nightfall?
You get $100.
Oh.
Sucky, $100? It's not really that difficult. Well, it's not really difficult at all, but...
How many times have you done it?
No, you have to finish it. Not well.
You have to finish it.
Can we run out?
Do that for 100 bucks.
Wait, oh, okay, that's
green. Yeah, good green.
I'll do green.
Oh, that's a big guy with really big fire things.
Uh-oh, Destiny, I need my controller back. Destiny.
Your controller?
I meant my keyboard and stuff. Logitech's like, hey, I don't think you're playing Destiny right now.
Hmm.
Oh, and... Yeah.
I'm gonna keep farting until someone acknowledges it.
Nah, I was just ignoring it. I need to fully masterwork this go figure, because I absolutely love it. But I don't want to use the masterwork core.
Yeah, legendary bow.
Yes.
Why does my sleeper simulant take forever to transfer?
I don't know. Why do you take forever to transfer?
This game is stupid. Jeez. That's
oh, I was gonna say because you're gay, but...
What's wrong? Now what's wrong with the gays? Are you saying that they're fucking gay?
They're gonna take over the world because they're gay.
You guys haven't heard Bo Burnham's Pandering, you need to watch it.
I've watched it many times.
I bet you have.
It's the greatest fucking thing.
I bet you.
I hate the Jews. You didn't hear that.
There goes my monetization now.
There's the answer on your monetization.
What the hell is going on with
I
my...
I two of these motherfuckers? Oh no, there's this guy.
There we go.
Dude, my ass is on fire, dude.
Don't take a bad shit, bud.
Dude, I can't. Why can't I join you, Zed? Why is your name always black?
Bro, you think that's bad? Bro, I know I have IBS, and I have lactose intolerant, and I'm not supposed to eat cow's dairy products. And I ate ice cream this morning, bro.
I'm amazed. Just waiting. Try drawing on McWolf. McCore.
Need some fucking purple ammo, man. Ah! Why is it me or are these some of these boss fights in the story mode just ridiculous?
Yes.
Correct.
Like the bosses follow you so fast.
Hey, do you like to play Siege? Yeah, I mean, Gadget Gizmo Collector? The game is literally learning how to deal with disappointment as an adult.
If I want to do that, I just go look at it, like my taxes or my paycheck stub.
Wow, I legitimately like... My facial expression, if I had my webcam on, would have been like, ooh. It's like
not that bad, but
it's kind of like the one time, like, I was at a friend's house, and what happened was she had a cat in the backyard, and this big-ass Texas hawk grabbed the cat and flew off with it, and like, we were in the middle of a barbecue, and I just didn't have the heart to tell her that the cat got, like, hijacked by this hawk thing, and then later on that night, she was like, we'll call the cat Fluffles. Fluffles! Where are you, Fluffles? And I was like, I don't know, maybe the cat just went to sleep. And she's like, the cat never sleeps outside, it's an inside cat. I'm like, oh, okay. And to this day, I still haven't told her about the cat.
You barbecued her cat?
No, I didn't barbecue her cat. Her cat got hijacked by a hawk.
You have his ghost. Oh. I'm a little focused right now, trying not to die.
That blue woman is never what happened to her cat, but she left so very much.
Oh. But
if you guys have any good recipes, I would barbecue my girlfriend's cat.
No.
You know,
Oh, she's angry!
Your girlfriend's angry?
Yeah, good luck getting to it. Oh, finally.
I don't want to move.
What are you doing? I just left it.
So, Wolf, are we, on the Nepal?
I don't know.
You could always walk it, right?
No, not anywhere. No, not Nepal.
Which one are we gonna try to run?
100K.
Well, yeah, 100K, but, like, which one?
Perhaps it's better than which one to do.
Do you not fit in that? No! Bitch. Yeah! That took a while to, like...
Yeah, I know. I heard you the entire time. I was like...
You're like, what's going on? And then you just see me pushing you all the way down the stairs and along the fucking... Oh, goddammit, I just...
Oh.
Down some stairs. Oh, man, it was fucking nice.
Boys, come on.
Yeah, let's get it. Nick Wolf.
Yeah, boys, let's do it.
Okay, hold up. So, who's doing what for Shield?
Who gives a fuck? Let's go.
I mean, are we doing this, kid?
Just do an easy one. Do an easy strike.
Yeah, let's just get this 100k done. Super raid.
I'll start setting up
this
raid.
What do you mean an easy one?
Just like a fast one.
Infinite spare is probably gonna be the fastest.
There we go, let's run it.
No, I modifiers!
Momentum.
Extinguish.
Oh, is Blackout the one where melee hits you harder?
Yes.
Yeah. Let's do Blackout. I don't think we really need a cinch, do we? Oh, we could do the one where you have to have the right element to break the shield too.
It's a lizard on a treadmill.
Hey, Abby. Follow me!
Are you almost done training? Make me put you back in the cage.
Just jump.
I can go void.
Alright, sounds good.
What do we need to be, what shields I got? For the commanders, the sheriff, the centurions.
Yeah, I have the whisper that I can use. And then I have a
And then there's arc for the...
Yeah, I'm good. I have the whisper and the last dance.
Are converging on Mercury. That's bad.
Billy, what are you rocking?
That's bad. I don't like that song.
The way you said that reminds me of this one video I have on my phone.
Thank you.
Telling me that
I don't know what I would have done if Osiris hadn't sent you.
You're a meme king? That's hot.
In return, the followers
really
of Osiris can help you revive his ghost. We have a whole temple on Earth.
Don't
take Sagira to these coordinates. I will notify the
followers. Hold on, I'm gonna find it and see if I can play it through the mic.
Now that the lighthouse is safe, we can prepare
I actually remember exactly where our report is.
Are coming to pass. I'm finally going to meet
you're
Osiris.
King.
Yes.
Did it play through the mic?
Yes.
Yes, unfortunately.
That's so terrible.
What are we doing?
We're crying.
We didn't pick the weapons.
Where we're going, we need no weapons.
I have an arc shotgun and a fire rocket.
It's better than the other
rocket. Actually, we probably should go whisper space.
Oh yeah, I know, definitely for this boss. We can melt it.
Shout at me like a dirty fetish, daddy.
Yeah, I'm gonna backcast him and get him with a whisper.
I mean, he's fine. We can just run it real quick.
Yeah, through whisper should just be a higher chance.
Alright, well, I can find the other recording of the girl saying she has a loop in her vagina.
No, thank you.
Alright, so what are we gonna do then? Let's set up.
Have a whisper.
I don't have a whisper. Oh, I do. It's my voice. One second, I got it. He's
okay.
On now.
That's it.
Hey, well, everybody got something for shields?
I have void. You guys have arc. We all have solar.
Oh, yeah, we have solar ability.
Who was Lube Girl? Fox. I was gonna send this. Oh, is this the video? Yeah, this is the video. Okay, I gotta send this group chat. It's funny as fuck.
No.
Eververse. It says that I need to be level 310 to do this mission, but I'm only level 288. I wonder how hard that'll be. You said it's easy?
What handicap did you put on?
19.
Really?
Yeah.
Fuck. Oh, we have a zero modifier, dude.
No, it's this first area.
Oh, shit, that's right. We're not technically in the...
Yep.
Dang it, yeah.
You just need to scan it fast. There we go. I don't trust myself enough. This time jump to do a special, smaller jump. Guardian down.
I'm on. Yep. Especially since we don't even have modifier yet, so.
The modifier's at 3.71.
For real?
Yep.
Fuck. I don't think I've done one that high yet.
As long as it's easy.
It's gonna be extra hard.
The boss will be easy.
I need special armor to get this weird shields down.
Did you put a send on?
Avoid enemies underneath, avoid enemies underneath, I got kicked.
You good down there?
Yeah, I can't do any damage to
him. Yeah, you can.
You just have to hit him a bunch.
We're already at 17,000.
I'm more worried about the time.
We'll be fine.
After 18, we don't get scores.
Let's just get up there. I hate how long range the gladiators are.
Just don't go to them, though.
And they run faster than you, sure.
I just jump over them. Like, literally, like, on the platform above
them. I give you almost 2,000 score. It's crazy.
Only the tank was here.
Yeah. Be nice, wouldn't it? They all have voice.
All the comms.
Oh, did you hear the shotgun quest?
No, I just saw it. Where we get it?
I haven't finished it on any character, I just have the face gun.
I need to do the prestige Leviathan.
What the fuck do you mean, BJs? What is BJs?
BJs?
Yeah.
The coordinates, Brother Vance, are just beyond the village.
It's a restaurant?
Yeah, it's a nice
place
too.
Okay, it makes... Alright, that makes more sense now, because someone in my Twitch chat's like, hey, someone's coming out to ask you if you want some BJs, and I'm like, I'm in the middle of a stream, I can't really do that right now.
Wait, you're streaming?
Yeah.
Ow. Okay, you can just shoot me over there.
Well, fuck. Wait, who are you?
Ranger.
I'm Ranger?
Oh, I didn't even notice the channel. I'm sorry. I love you.
I used to be an admin of a pretty high, large Xbox One clan, and somehow I got kicked from it.
I used to be an admin of a Minecraft server. Fuck, I forgot the Colossus was there.
I used to own a Minecraft server, and I still do.
Yo, me too! Wait, you own a Minecraft server? Let's get it! Why is that Minecraft?
Like, an actual dedicated server. Like, it's at a location.
You mean fanatical. Yes.
I'm sorry, well, they follow, I'm gonna fuck my Colossus.
Yeah, dude.
They do not know the man as I do.
Arc.
There's
they're our best chance to revive
guy over here with that same shield I can't get.
Shield down.
Yeah, there's another. Is there a guy in here?
Yeah, he has an arc shield. I got it. Shield down. Sorry about that. I didn't realize there were arc shields.
It's alright. I didn't realize I had an arc shotgun. Anyways, I thought there were wind shields.
What is this?
Fire shield. Fuck me, man.
So what do I do with this?
Okay, there you go.
There's an officer over there.
No longer.
Yeah,
want burgers?
Sure, I don't know where to go. Oh, okay.
Alright, I'm excited to use my grenade right now.
This shit's expensive. What the fuck?
You're gonna have to kill a few enemies instead of skipping some money.
Yeah.
Faster.
And I'm gonna have to stop dying, that'd be nice.
That would be.
I died twice.
To go down and hit it.
You
guys still okay?
Yeah, twice. Yeah, you're gonna activate
that's
the thing.
That's expensive for just a plain burger.
I died twice to the Colossus. I'm dumb.
It's still kinda expensive. $9.
Wait, we gotta kill the enemies too.
I got it, you guys just stay.
Yeah, if we stay up here, we don't get hurt by it, and even if he dies, the counter keeps going.
I don't know why my stream is freaking out.
Why? Well, obviously you don't know why, because...
why I said... I don't know why it's freaking out. Yeah, I need help setting it up though. For some reason, it's just ghettoing.
What's ghettoing?
The stream keeps... It's not letting me run the second thing on the ATI card.
So it's if you can snap them.
Yeah.
I have two
I
video cards.
Oh fuck, I'm getting
so I have the AMD option, the NVIDIA option, and the software option. It's not letting me record from...
I can't get that one in the corner
the
over there, though.
The
wait,
option.
Yes, I got it.
Well, apparently I broke it. Just no tomato.
You guys want to kill the enemies, or...?
Yeah.
Alright, go kick ass.
We're trying to lag, no one can watch and be happy.
Okay.
I'm watching, and I'm perfectly happy with watching.
Yeah.
Rare?
Ooh,
alright, fuck it. Fuck the Minotaur. I don't have art, or Void.
Usually you want the medium well.
Fuck it.
But medium well, yeah, medium well is pretty good.
Yeah, dude, you're a set look.
Cause you don't want
yo,
burgers.
Dude, I like medium
pink.
Rare. Medium rare is what the...
Well, I'll eat my steak blue rare, but I'm not gonna eat a burger rare. If I want tartar,
rare.
I order tartar.
I'll eat a burger rare. Fuck yeah, let's get it.
You know, fuck it. Let's live today. We haven't lived today. Let's order the burger raw.
Don't even cook it. Slap it on
the
burger.
Hey. I like my girls like I like my steak. You know, it's gotta, you know, when you cut into it.
Before we go, we gotta kill the ads. We got time to kill
it. No. Plus, when you have
no, you don't want a steak that bleeds.
No, you don't want a steak that bleeds. Plus, steaks aren't supposed to bleed. It's not even blood. It's protein cell breakdown from the membrane walls. When you do that, that means
hey,
you ruin the steak.
It was a joke.
Don't want to know.
Everyone's all like, I don't want to know.
Well, now you know.
He's like, let me be ignorant. I don't want to know. George, I don't want to know how the steaks are cooked. I just put the steak of sauce on it, okay?
George, is it going? Are we going to the bunny farm now?
I want the bunny.
Also, hi guys.
Hey George, fuck off.
Hi, Bryson.
Fuck off, George.
Are we gonna have bunny rabbits? Yes, George, we're gonna have the bunny rabbits when we get there. Now, what you need to do is just look across the river right now and smile.
Just think about the bunnies, George.
Think about the bunnies.
I need to stop I'm half paying attention to this nightfall, and I'm half paying attention to my phone.
You think that?
Out so well.
Yeah, we kill any more enemies and see what we need to do.
Oh, there's no more. There's no more. Oh, there's one.
There'll be ads that's boss too, though.
Yeah, there'll be some
ads. I don't have any whisper ammo or something.
I just have 18.
Wait for me. I'm gonna teleport and not do damage. Fuck.
You aren't starting the encounter until you get here, you're fine.
Yeah, I'll be down.
I can use my super on him too.
I'm gonna do that.
Alright, let's do it.
Fuck, I gotta reload. Fucking sidearms.
Where's this weak spot?
Head.
The head.
And then at the very, very end, middle.
Where is his weak spot? You gotta shoot him in the dick.
I mean, like, if he's into it, I'll give it a shot.
So we're gonna have a Halloween party, and my friend wants me to... Yes, you have to dress up as Master Chief.
Oh, I'm down.
If you have the costume.
I cosplay, or I dress up as the Vet Ranger from Fallout New Vegas.
Oh, that's cool.
Nice
to meet you. Alright. Easy, now we can just DPS him, right?
Yep.
Oh. Much easier than trying to do the corrupted 100k.
These guys are a bit strong, Kira, not gonna lie.
I'm so bad, dude. I'm sorry.
He is strong, pee-pee?
Just, no.
Shooter!
Hey. We dead, man.
I'm sorry for being so bad.
Osiris Crusade's a trial. If his followers can survive...
Don't feel bad for being bad. Feel bad that they picked you.
Yeah. I feel bad that we picked him too.
What?
But hey, if you were a booger, I'd pick you first.
That's what everyone says.
What the?
Oh, that wasn't even powerful for me. Thanks, game.
Thanks, Dark Souls.
Yeah, it was two light levels under. That's sad.
It was a power weapon, first of all.
Betty!
It was three light levels under. For me, at least. Maybe not for you. Oh, obviously not for you. Gosh. But...
Right, what are we doing next? I'm gonna switch back to my warlock and do...
Well, I'm thinking of eating some ass, and then, let's find out after that.
Okay.
I don't know, I have no idea. I'm pretty much good on all my weekly shit.
Yeah, I'm pretty much good now.
The only stuff I have to do is,
other than Gambit.
XP for my clan and Gambit.
Alright, let's do Gambit. I'm gonna switch characters.
I thought we were gonna raid.
Nope, we don't have six people.
I'm a person.
I mean, we're not doing the old
raid. We're doing the new raid, which requires 550.
I could pretend I'm 550.
I don't think it can even go into the raid.
I haven't even done Leviathan yet.
No, I don't think we can even, like, literally bring you into it.
I mean, he doesn't know the DLC, so I don't think...
I just got the DLC.
Oh, you did? Oh.
You got Forsaken?
What's Forsaken?
Oh, dear.
There's another game after this? I just got the season pass!
Oh, God.
It's September 4th, a new expansion that re-overhauled
Got the season pass. Why did they have to come out with another thing?
What do you mean the season pass? I thought they stopped selling that. You could buy the whole thing together for the same price.
No, I got the season pass for like $5.
Oh, then you could just buy Forsaken later then.
But how much is Forsaken?
40.
Like $40? I thought you were going to say like $4.
No, nowhere near. It has the content of $40, $20.
Why would I pay for...
It's better than the base game.
Yeah, it's better than the base game.
Is it better than Destiny 1?
Yes.
But do they have the Dreadnought? But I like the Dreadnought.
What's the
Dreadnought? It'll probably be our next one. Alright, let's do Gambit. Let's go, let's do Gambit.
You don't know what the Dreadnought is?
No.
Wolf didn't play D1.
I played D1, I just don't play House of Wolves. I did House of Wolves. The Iron expansion.
It's Taken King.
No, the Iron expansion after Taken King.
Oh.
Oh, the dreadnought. The dreadnought over Mars or something. Or was it over?
The dreadnought's a dead place.
Oh yeah, it was over Saturn. Right. Oryx and stuff.
Too late.
I just called it Saturn. Got that he was called the dreadnought.
Let me take a closer look.
Alright, wanna play some Gambit? Let's fucking go.
I'll play with myself.
Bet.
Wait. Something's happening. What is going
on? I'll do one dash Gambit, but after that, I'm gonna take a break.
Just gonna do all the cards.
Did you actually just put me in a strange machine you've never seen before? Who does that?
Sagira.
What do we do?
Look, we've got a right now. Osiris is in his head as usual, and I need to. Wait, where are
we? Okay, so I guess Gambit then.
Who are you?
Cool.
Oh, never mind. We've got
I have one bounty.
And don't worry about your ghost.
I mean, I have some pet revenge stuff, but. Not. It's mainly just Gambit and then daily bounties and pet revenge. Tomorrow, so.
You can't finish till tomorrow.
After this gambit, I'm gonna run the Ascendant Challenge with Boop here.
I think I help you. We can both do it, because I need to do it too.
I need to kill the knights though, so I'll be picking up the sword.
That's fine.
That's cool.
That's okay with me.
I'll put on Tether, because it does Tether.
Oh, fuck yeah. They're such a. So annoying.
It's a fucking bitch of a mission this week.
Yeah, it's not soloable, that's for sure.
It's not soloable.
Not on the world, if you focus ads, you can.
It's definitely the easiest one out of all of them, so.
Last week's was the easiest one.
Last week was easier?
Oh god.
Alright.
It's a four-man.
Oh dude, it's fine, we'll win. We're a god. We're god, cool.
Are y'all just starting a gambit?
Let's just back out. There's no free percussion.
Osiris saw something in the infinite void.
Okay, by the way, random one person.
Nothing talks. We need to fight.
Alright, so I'll join on you.
Wait.
Put in the wrong order.
I only have three doing the gambit. I'll do the gambit
first.
He doesn't even know what just happened.
That dude's probably like,
Wait, guys, do you guys want to get the emblem?
No, I already got it.
You
guys!
I meant the 100 one, the 100.
Oh god, no.
Yeah.
It's only game, the pube such.
Who should I join on? Ranger?
Audience for you.
No. Yavi or Yavi.
Or Zed with his, you know, blacked out everything that doesn't say he's playing Destiny.
Am I really, like, offline? Like.
It literally just says, like, it doesn't show your emblem, your light level, nothing. It's just like your name is black. That's it.
That's a glitch.
It looks
cool
on mine.
Yeah, it's a glitch.
It's basically just fuck Yobi.
Basically.
Because I don't even see you, like, in the clan. Like, it's funny.
Okay, so we're not gonna talk about the random one guy that we just let face a Ford theme, but,
Don't talk about that.
Nah, let him rot. It's
kinda
fucked, but.
Poor dude.
Huh? Osiris has adapted some of the technology of the forest to his own purposes. We're going to run into
that forest, though. What up?
They're clocked.
Was that a tuba?
Made some
no, but I've played tuba before, and tuba does not sound like that.
And yes, I am aware that it makes Osiris seem like an egomaniac. But don't worry.
He is. It's almost like somebody did.
Babe, get your tuba and bring it in here.
Wait.
I need you to prove a point for me.
Does she actually have a tuba?
Yeah, my my wife was the head drum major for our college.
I want to hear this.
Yeah, but a tuba's like... That's a dildo, okay? You gotta go back to the room and grab the tuba, not the dildo you call tuba.
Put it down, go grab this correct thing. We get it.
Put down the dildo.
We get it, okay?
Whee!
What are we, party boys?
Oh, big boys. Next.
Ooh, what is
that?
What?
They do things here.
Oh shit, I wasn't supposed to jump into that.
Hit the two, man. Oh no!
I'm not grabbing dildos. His wife... I'm not grabbing dildos. His wife is grabbing dildos, and her dildo is called Tuba.
Are you wanting a real dildo?
Oh, hey, it's the new nut.
I want your wife's dildo.
He's seen you,
Chubby. Dude, I do not even know what I'm doing with this stupid DLC quest.
Well, you're doing it.
I'm just jumping around, walking up a spire.
I really enjoy this map.
He needs me.
I really enjoy this game. We must create a glitch
scan. This game is...
It's almost too late.
A game made by Bungie.
You don't
have the developers of Halo.
I don't know why her dildo is called Tuba.
Dunk the shit!
Oh, one of them died. Get fucked.
Must have gone wrong.
Oh, dear.
I almost feel bad.
Where's the real Osiris?
Well,
not all blocked to the other side.
So,
be
now.
What?
Hello.
What did you find?
Hello,
what's
good
so
sir.
Bad that it can see
Hello. We should probably all just think like later. I'm so
planet sized.
Nah.
I got 9 right now. I need 1 more.
Yeah. Oh no, I got 13.
Just kidding.
There's a yogurt. There's a yogurt, help me take care of it.
Yeah, coming.
Keep going.
Alright, it's all big.
Coming.
Alright,
let's go. Big the mouse.
Brute forcing the future.
I, somebody go and bait.
And before you ask, everything is real enough.
I did, oh. Just going. Make sure you get kills.
What are those?
Kills? I don't know what a kill is.
Neither do I, obviously, because I'm dead.
Get fucked. Damn, we lose.
God, destination oof.
Usually, I'm okay, but I didn't see the guy.
Got more sniped.
Yeah.
Invasion portal in
that. He was behind me, and I
didn't go.
Can you imagine if, fucking Asher Mir was the one that did the voice for this one.
It'd be amazing.
Yes,
I fucking
Guardian.
Spawned and
thank
the guy was behind me with his sniper and it felt bad.
What do the banks up to now? Well, I got one. I died to the other one, but there's three of them that had 15.
Oh, maximum move for real.
So erotic!
You know, let's go.
No bank, because they're doing a thing. Oh, no, never mind.
Oh, no, never mind.
They don't even know a thing.
It's a bunch of raspberries.
Go!
Oh, shit!
Bank them out!
No!
Oh, we got enough, okay. I got moats.
That's... too bad it's not the server.
I see if he's been right on top. I still have no heavy.
Yeah, because you already are.
I got him.
Alright, Yobi. Cool.
Kill those wizards.
Kill the
Work
wizards.
Had it.
Kill your wizards. Kill your wizards here.
Kill your wizards.
Bring out your dad.
Oof.
Stop it, Ron.
Stop, Ron. Stop.
He's on the right.
Yep.
Ronald Reasley.
That's Livio's
song. Livio's song.
doesn't matter because this guy is making me fly, like, actually.
I can't whisper him.
Sometimes the force ah! Eliminate the demon controlling the local simulation.
Hold up!
And the
door should open. Kill us!
Middle!
Kill us! I see him. Watch out, he's...
Got him.
Dead. Nice!
Thank you.
Destination wreck, boys.
Woo! Making me fly. I like it. I like it a lot.
Oh,
they just got the primeval.
Oh, boys. we gotta tone it down this next round.
Oh, God.
What?
That was fun.
Ooh, you like Gambit? You wanna grind Gambit?
Nope.
How the fuck did I just die? I fucking opened the door and I died?
Correct.
Because fuck you, that's why. Out of here.
Are you in the fucking gardens or something?
I'm in this forest thing.
Yeah,
on,
I know.
On Mars.
I've played this before.
If you're up on the door when you fucking open it, it'll
be
like, easy.
Osiris. It's a bitch and I hate it.
What, Ollie?
Guys,
Osiris is a bitch and I hate it. I like very few parts of the Osiris story.
I don't like the story, I just like Luke.
I like the idea of the story.
Guys, this is important. My Titan Skate is stuck. I can't do anything.
Help me kill the guy.
Can't make it stab.
I know, I actually can't stop. Fuck. I can't stop Titan Skating.
Yeah.
My macro got stuck.
I just want loot. Does the Osiris quest give you loot?
Even your wife knows. Wait, guys, it's even stuck while I'm dead and shit.
Oh, he was right next to me. I got one.
Yo, this is pretty chill. You get a big ass planes.
Why the fuck this macro?
Do you have the toggle instead of holding?
It's just fucking stuck.
I don't know what to say, man.
I don't want to say either.
The Noctis has a single purpose.
Come on back. Go back now.
For some reason, their character name Panopsis sounds like Nazis.
Go up. Go up. Go up. Go up.
Don't worry, it's trash.
Yes. Kill me up here in the middle.
I'm sorry, I'm from Deadway, boys. I'm gonna try all tabbing. No, my.
Oh, look at the neighbor. The neighbor's wearing booty shorts.
What? Hold on.
I'm gonna go fade again.
These are the girl in white wheels.
Yeah,
oh,
the
it's
one
it's
inside
totally
the white
stuck.
Car.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
I'm gonna have to restart my computer after this.
Is she
cute though?
Don't worry, guys. I got the whole team.
No, no more.
Wait, really?
The sleeper stimulant's fucking dumb.
I started using it and I was like, oh, this shit's stupid.
It's so dumb. I don't even know how to
use it. I killed the whole
because I am a useless player.
How are they invading for the third time?
I even all tapped out, guys. My Titan skin is completely stuck.
Where are they? Trees.
I don't know the areas in this map, left or right.
Right. They're literally the only green area.
She's wearing a longer shirt now.
Okay, we need to.
If I can. I apologize for my macro getting stuck.
Yeah, it was like, I went in and got the whole team. How are they doing? How is no one? Like, how are we still losing?
Try unplugging your keyboard.
Oh, yeah, that might work.
Yes.
Yeah.
Don't use the macro.
Fuck! My head. I just hit my head on the wall. We
slowed. Okay, but, like,
don't use the
macro. No, it's still stuck.
Your head's still stuck against the wall?
Okay, that's a program issue rather than anything else.
Yeah, that's why I'm just gonna restart it.
Oh, somebody else wants shit.
Who the fuck is he? Set in motion. Okay. What the fuck? He just melee'd me from the other side of the map.
Cannot exile the future.
Come on. Oh, fuck. Here, I'm gonna go super them.
No, save your super for next round.
Nah,
we've lost.
Yeah, but the super carry's over. That's what I'm saying.
So. Yeah, I know. I can't jump! Fuck! It would have been nice if I could actually play.
Oh, we've already got Prime Evil Slayer 4. Yeah. Fucking Envoy's almost down.
Why is that portal up?
Because I was invading. I got 2 kills, but fucking my macro's stuck. I can't do anything with this. What the fuck?
Don't invade. Your macro's stuck.
I can't even control all delete, you guys. Well, I had my super up, so I went and supered them, but I can't do. I'll finish this match, but I. I can't do anything. guys! Come on!
You know, your macro?
This is your own doing.
Is your macro through your fucking,
take the key out. Yeah, take the key out.
Just unplug
I
your.
I can't take the key out.
No, unplug your keyboard.
I already did.
Just. Oh,
I have to restart my computer. That's the only way to fix it.
What type of keyboard do you have?
The Corsair.
Okay, oh, so no wonder why that's your first option.
Like, go in force close Corsair mobility and you'll be fine.
Go where?
Alt shift escape. Which ends the Corsair task.
Kill the enemies down there so you can spawn more.
You're not jumping anymore.
Well, I put an alt tabbed out, and no, it didn't work.
Go bank, McWolf, bank, so I can go bank.
Oh.
We must find stop. But none of us.
Fucking, okay, so alt tab to your desktop.
Yeah, I did. What's up?
Go to your little applications tray.
Yeah. There's a sleeper right side, Zixel.
Okay.
How does he have sleeper ammo? What?
I'm getting mad.
The White House.
Fuck. I can't even click it.
How does he have sleeper ammo already?
Yeah, it's not a working man. I have to restart my computer. There's nothing I can do.
Just go, because we lost. Just go now.
Honestly?
It's 3-3.
Yeah, no, we lost.
Alright, I'm just gonna fucking restart then. Fuck, I can't even. Fuck you, computer. I can't.
This is why you shouldn't have gotten a Corsair in the first place.
Corsair is good. It's done me fucking good this entire time. I love this keyboard.
Logitech is the way to go, bro.
Yes. Logitech is always the way to go.
Betty ate your pancake.
No, she didn't.
Oh, no.
Pancake.
No, I already ate it. She just got the empty plate. You.
Oh, well, she got the plate.
You can stop us.
I'll pick it up.
Thank you. 2 more modes for me.
Got me, of course.
We must destroy the Nazis to prevent this dark creature.
She already paid rent and she has enough to help with utilities, so. I'm not really planning or saying. No.
Oh, what the hell is that?
Oh, yeah, by the way, you don't die.
What do you mean, don't die? A big fucking lobster comes up on my screen, I have to kill it?
This game is fucking bullshit, dude.
Love?
Fuck
this game. I don't know what to do.
Alright, well, I'm back.
You got fucking destroyed.
See, if my keyboard was fucking working.
I wasn't ready.
He wasn't ready.
No, I really like this Corsair keyboard, but it's 4 years old now.
Help me with these ogres if you would.
Wait, I can go back?
I'm coming.
No?
We need to work together, all of us. You,
me.
I've come back from having 20 moats while the enemy team had their primeval up, by the way, so you did not lose yet.
Well, I mean, I fucking went in, used my super, and got nothing but hit markers with my super.
Oh.
Which I don't understand how. The guy had no health when I was spectating him.
Wait.
Oh shit.
How are they invading?
I don't know.
Because they get a set amount of invasion based on how many moats you deposit and how much damage you deal to your primeval.
We haven't deposited anything.
Yeah, it's how much they deposit, not how much.
No, they have their primeval.
Yeah, if they have their primeval, it stacks up, dude. Like, the more damage they deal, the more invasions they can do to you.
But we don't have the primeval.
Exactly. It's based on how much they do. It's not based on you at all, it's based on them.
That doesn't make sense, because I had the primeval before and I could invade.
If you use all your invasions up, it's based on how well you do, not how well your enemy does.
This game mode's unbalanced for this particular.
That doesn't make any sense.
You know what doesn't make any sense?
How it is,
it's an unbalanced game mode. Like, this is all it is. I hate this game mode. It's garbage. It's unbalanced.
Anywho, I'm back.
Can't join.
Nope.
Because the game decided to, you know, join somebody else for some reason. So I don't know why.
It's because they took the force rejoin out.
Stupid.
You guys know you want to follow me on Twitch, right?
I don't even have a Twitch.
It makes all the more reason.
I'll follow you in real life and become your stalker.
That's fine.
I got heavy if we can deposit.
Maybe we fucking lost.
Makes absolutely no sense that they can invade while they have the primary.
Yeah, that's what I don't know who made that decision. Somebody at Bungie's fucking retarded.
That makes entirely no sense. They should not be playing while they have the primeval.
Yeah, it's really dumb. Like, how it works is, like, you can first invade once you deposit 25 moats, and then I think the next time is, like, 45. Anyways, it just keeps getting more and more and more.
And you can't.
If the enemy team has zero, you can still invade them.
But you're not supposed to be able to invade while you have the primeval and the other person doesn't.
I'm never able to. Like, one third of the primeval health, you can invade. If you
they weren't at one third.
Invasions,
they weren't at one third. You weren't
you
watching the
one third.
They didn't take down a single third of the
you
bar
before
they could
invade
again.
Times in one match. Even while the primeval is up. If you did not invade before your primeval is up...
They did. They invaded all three.
Even then, it lost a certain amount. If the primeval is up, you can still invade.
But they barely took down any of the health.
You don't really have to take down all the health. Like, it's really foggy once it gets to the primeval, but, like, it's like...
That's
fuck you, basically.
Yesterday, I played a game that we had zero moats all game, and they invaded us the entire time. And I was like, oh, we can't catch up. So I hate this game mode because it's unbalanced.
It makes
no sense. The rules make no sense in this game mode because it's so inconsistent. Like, our portal came up three times. And I was like, okay, cool, we're not depositing anything. We don't have our primeval up.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, what are we doing today?
challenge.
Yeah.
Me and Zed are already partied up.
Cause I'm tired of losing Gambit every fucking time I play.
I usually win, but my fucking keyboard was stuck.
I usually play solo and never get any wins. So.
Dude, I can't believe my keyboard actually got stuck.
I didn't mention any fucking
keyboard.
Yeah.
The end of everything.
Hey man, I jizz in my mouth like a normal guy.
I'm not giving up.
Wait, hold on, what?
Drop top. Just gotta come off my laptop.
They'd have a schematic of it.
Why?
You could, like, rewind it.
I don't want to rewind it.
Wait, you're streaming right now with our voice in there?
Yes!
Well, what's your Twitch name?
RSCC Man.
Hold on.
Ranger Sierra Charlie Maverick. Ranger Sierra Charlie Maverick Alpha Nigel.
Careful out there.
Hold on, I gotta open my Twitch real quick. Or, I guess, update it, because it's not updated.
Update your Twitch, the new client, to allow you to watch your videos faster.
Is that true? Is that a real thing? I don't know if that's a real thing.
I don't think it is. I don't trust it. Those goddamn communists.
Coop, yeah. You know where it is.
Yes.
Okay.
It's
I'll
where you
it.
Buy the tincture.
Yeah,
really,
pretty much. You just gotta go
get there.
I'll just follow you.
Okay.
I did it earlier today, and then I was like, oh, I don't remember this at all.
You mean like follow me on Twitch or follow me like figurative?
On what?
Well then, I feel honored. Thank you.
Oh, you're absolutely welcome, my friend.
Cause I'm a god, usual.
It gets lonely when people don't follow me. And plus, if I get lost,
if I had a Twitch, I'd follow you.
Oh, yeah.
I actually met a streamer girl recently.
How does it make you feel?
Hold on 1 second. Sorry.
My programming tells me it's a very nice day.
Don't kill me. I didn't die.
Cool, I'll join you. Good.
Wait.
We go in the tower, don't we?
I don't know my login for Twitch. I'll have to do it in a little bit.
Wait, I have to do the Dark Monastery quest before we do this.
No, you don't.
No, I just want the powerful gear from that one first.
Oh, yeah, actually, we can do it. We have to, it'll take us through,
it'll lead us to do it.
It respawns you back where the deal is.
No, it doesn't.
It doesn't?
Nope. Yabi, are you over there?
Yeah,
okay, then I'll just promote you.
How do I join Gambit?
Huh?
How do I join Gambit?
Well, do you have Forsaken?
No.
Then you can't play Gambit.
Hey, kid. Looking good.
You have to have the Forsaken expansion to play Gambit.
But...
Oh yeah, because it was part of the Forsaken expansion.
Are you seeing you, brother?
The MMO. What game is it? Did you start the adventure, Yabi?
No, I didn't. I was trying to get up there.
This is actually a really cool one. Oh, I can show you where a lore piece is, too, if you want it.
Okay, so is that the Twitch channel?
RSCCMAN.
RSCCMAN?
Yes.
Going for exotics.
Yes.
I gotta watch a fucking ad. I got Amazon Prime. Watch this.
Oh, now you have to watch them again. Yeah, with Twitch Prime.
So they
put
stupid.
The ads back on. So stupid. Guess it's time to ad block it again.
Cool.
Okay, so the Odnum is in this one again?
Oh, yeah, and I know where it is. I can show you.
He's such a bitch in this one, dude.
He's really easy.
No, just like where he's sitting, there's like an ass load of ads.
Oh, just don't pull him until you kill them all. I find it relatively easy, to be honest. I just use a shotgun, though.
Yeah.
High viral
peak. I was fucking Eros and Holly one time, and they both couldn't hurt him. That shit sucks. Oh, you doing some legacy strikes, huh?
Yes. I don't know why my FPS on stream is sitting at about 35.
Don't worry, guys. I'll update you on everything that Rangers do.
I don't think we even can.
You can't
update. I'm watching right now.
Oh, are you?
Hey, I don't think we can watch him. Why? I don't have eyes. Oh, well, shit.
My eyeballs are gone.
My brand!
Oof.
Alright. Also, now we killed some... There. Y'all wanna punch these eyes in the face?
We gotta kill all the enemies.
No, we don't.
Oh, he's flying in, boys. He's about to land. Oh, dude, the FPS I'm getting on your deal is like 10.
I really want to go back.
Like
to,
10.
Ten.
I want to go back to the last 2 weeks and do the adventures so I can get the autonyms. But
yeah, it goes up to like 30.
The autonym.
Autonym.
The dual autonym. It's up under your sack, man.
I can't. I don't know. You're struggling with this rocket.
No, it's like actually a bit.
Well, a duodenum. It is something that's in your sack, like right above your testes.
Well, I'm not a smart man, so I wouldn't know that. But
it's what helps you regulate your sperm flow.
Well,
your bajangle? No. There goes demonetization round two.
I don't think you can get demonetized on Twitch.
No way, man. That's not demonetization. That's
on YouTube.
Still learning.
Well, I'm a YouTube partner, but the thing is YouTube goes, you need to have 40,000 hours of your videos watched a month in order to get paid now.
Damn. Oh, no shit.
Yeah. It's like 4,000 or 40,000, regardless of the number, it's still a lot.
That's too much.
Hey, so if you guys want to come over here, the Autonym's over here.
Oh, I know what that is. Yeah, it's the guy that gives you the Triumph, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's like 580. We killed him yesterday.
I soloed him today.
Well, yesterday Greg couldn't do damage to him.
Oh my god, I fucking died by
all
nothing.
Right. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go pull him.
No, I'm right behind you.
There's a high
oh, you already pulled him?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Oh god, no respawn, it's because y'all pulled it. Fuck.
Motherfucker took my ball.
I mean, there are no respawns to begin with. Not for 30 seconds.
It's not what anyone should have done.
In any case, he's fucking trash. I'd say that I die again. Oh wait, I didn't die.
I'm up in 5.
I need to get the other autonyms.
I got last week's.
Yeah, I have to wait for the...
So it's more of that guy you need. Because I got the one, the first that was under the bridge, right?
Yeah.
I didn't play last week because I was on vacation, so...
Yeah, so
I didn't
get
the
guy.
Yeah, we did.
Ah, damn it. I didn't land a hit on him, so I didn't get a deal for it.
You got it yesterday. You didn't give me
a shot at me yesterday.
Oh, well, if you shot him yesterday, then you probably got it.
You got the Triumph. You got the Triumph.
I want to get all those Triumphs, but unfortunately I can't because I missed the first couple. I think this hurts me a lot. Yeah, this, oh, that melt. Do not stand on the big bubble.
The old shitstorm.
Yeah,
okay,
buddy.
So I learned an easy way to do this next part.
Just run.
So whenever you have pistol up, you can go all the way back and shoot with a sniper rifle. It'll still break it, and you'll be right by the door, so you don't have to run through all the stuff.
Well, I mean, either way, though, I want to show you where the lore is, if you guys want to grab
it. Actually, yeah, I don't have that, so you might as well.
I'll show you where it is.
Oh, fuck, don't go without me, because I'm dead!
I'm fucking dead. I suggest putting on line rampage if you...
Our message is right. I think we've seen the last one.
He's bound to have one.
No!
You'd
like to live, put on a Zelayan Rampant.
Okay.
If he could just survive.
Nope.
Yeah, I don't know if he can even make the jump, to be honest.
Nah, I've got my stompies.
Yep. Line rampants?
I have stompies.
What does that mean?
Stompies, they're greaves.
The ship is still here.
And they make my jumps way bigger.
Okay. Wait, what class are you?
Hey, you know what they say, bigger boots, bigger jumpers.
Dude, I don't know what the fuck you guys are, but just jump high and jump hard. I haven't really been paying attention to you guys that much.
I don't think you've ever paid attention to them. They're just happy that you're joining them.
Okay. Is it after we go inside or before?
It's after.
Okay. I'm gonna put my stompies on when we get in. Lose 5 light levels.
Alright guys, you gotta come up here. These aren't hard jumps, but it's when you get up here that it gets harder. Okay, you have to make this jump. Fuck.
Oh shit.
I had to super to get up this last time.
I have no clue where the hell I am in this.
Don't die. res us.
Yeah, the only way I made it up there was by supering last time.
Hold up. I can make it from back here.
Nope.
You're not Canadian. Oh, yeah. You can't make it.
Hold up, I can make
where
it.
Where is it?
It's up there. You can just look around, you'll find it. Can you get me real quick?
We're coming for you.
Oh, I see it.
Got a lot to answer
Coop,
for.
Coop.
I made it.
Alright, whatever.
Well, I'll come back to you. You still need it?
No.
Oh.
Y'all find it?
That's a bitch.
That was kind of hard, because I had to jump from the back and glide in while you're there.
I jumped from the back too, and it was way easier.
Yeah, I'm back here.
Yeah, you can't. You have to like have something to extend your jump though, like line ramping. You can't get it otherwise. Oh, also, do you guys see that big ass bridge up there?
Yeah.
I've gotten up there.
Let's do it.
No, you have to have your super. Like, there's no other way to do it.
There's nothing up there?
There's nothing. I mean, we can go up there and explore it if you guys want.
Okay.
You have to ignore these witches, because once... Oh, wait, actually, just ignore the crystal. Get up there. Hold on, I'm going to put on a bay. Not really my bay, but... Anywho. This jump is fucking dumb.
Oh, that's an easy jump.
Oh, shit.
Oh!
No!
You'll live, by the way. Well, at least I'll live.
Oh, hold up. There's an invisible wall.
No, there's not.
There was for me.
I got up there no problem.
Shit.
Like, I mean, I can get up there if I super. Like, zero issue. But I've walked along the bridge there. The only way I found out how to get up there was just super. Like, I couldn't get up there any other way.
I'm gonna have to put some of these on.
Yo, Zed, I have no clue where I'm at.
You're right there, Coop.
That was... Huh?
You're not Coop.
That was Coop. Nope, that was me.
No, that was Ranger.
Oh, shit. No!
What's up, Ranger?
What's up? I don't know. I'm apparently supposed to enter some kind of base, and I ended up in some kind of ship.
Well, I can't tell if it streams at, like, 10 FPS. But, I think it's, a lost sector. And just kill things.
Yeah, because all their arrows are up there.
Yeah.
And there's a wanted guy back here.
You have wanted enemies?
There you go, Yabby. Yeah, that's what
yeah,
I have.
You have the super, yeah.
I can do it if you literally give me like 10 seconds, I can do it too. But for me, I could find it. I looked around a little bit. If you walk across the bridge, there's another thing you can get on top of, but once you go to the very top, instead of killing you, it says joining allies in 5, and then it teleports you to the main.
No, but thanks for that image.
So there's gotta be a secret. There's gotta be, because it's so fucking hard to get up here, and they wouldn't put a bridge up here just for show and tell, you know?
Alright, jokes on Yabby, I'm breaking the crystal.
What?
Like on the Dreadnought, if you go to the one spot, in the main hall, if you look over to the side, there's like a sacrificial well.
Alright, Yabby, I'm coming to you.
And yet, they made that well.
Yeah?
Yeah, and you could jump over there if you were a hunter and you did it 4 jumps and stuff. But there's nothing over there besides just looking at stuff. There was like no examine lore.
Yeah, it's kind of like that here because... There's a really fucking nutty thing you can jump onto.
Oh, yeah, joining allies. Damn.
It'll take you back to the front, but that's only on the very top. Like, I feel like there's gotta be something on, like, the sides, you know?
Yeah, I can check.
Well, not on that side.
I'm behind it.
Yeah?
There he is. Rakistan is here. Try to grab his flame turret blueprint.
It's just like an empty rock. Yeah, I'm looking at it.
Dude, that meme is funny as shit, Rangers.
Yeah, I guess there is nothing over here, eh?
Alright, let's make our way back then. That's cool, I didn't know you could get up here.
Yeah, you can get on the top of this too, though.
Yeah,
you
I got on top of that.
Whoever's the better jumper, stay there, and the other one just come back here so we can just leave.
It says I need to kill that Brachus guy, but I can't. How the hell am I supposed to get to Brachus if I'm all the way in the bottom?
We have to run!
Oh, dude, y'all are dead.
No, we're not. We can literally jump from the top up here, man.
No!
Why rampant for the win?
If somebody dies, though, if we don't res them, it'll count as a loss.
So we have to wipe.
Yeah, we just...
My orb is at the top. This is why.
Damn it, Yavi!
Whoops. I thought I could make it. I only had 3 jumps with the Warlock Center.
Fucking Lion Rampant all the way.
What? Way to go.
How dare you do this to us, my boy, my guy, my love.
It's okay, we can finish this in like 10 seconds now.
1, 2,
here, honestly, just wait back
3,
here. I'll go fucking do this
4,
shit.
You don't even have to, we can
5,
from you.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You guys done yet?
No.
Zed just got up
there. God damn it.
Oh, fuck. I'll go get him. I'll go.
They melted me as soon as I poked my head out.
Yes, they fucking did. They're witches.
You're a witch, you bitch.
Oh shit, I fell in the water.
Well, don't do that.
It said to go in that direction. I went in that direction and I drowned.
Almost back to the surface.
Watch for your airborne.
You
sound too smart to not have a backup plan.
Yeah, I have a backup plan.
Fortunately, I don't have to run. I can just fucking fly.
Here we go.
Joining allies. Yay!
Don't ask where I am.
Are you in China?
That would have been really funny if I just fell off.
Okay.
Are you guys ready to ascend?
E. Make sure before we leave here, if you don't have a tincture, get it.
Go ahead and pop your tincture.
I know this sounds dumb, but
arms! I got arms! That's what I needed! Holy shit, they're like 15 light levels higher. Yes!
What sounds dumb?
We all let me go first, because I can get up there pretty quick. I can get up the pole very quickly.
I can get up pretty quick.
You don't have to get up the pole, there are stairs.
Did they add stairs?
There have been stairs since the start.
To get...
Yeah. Yeah.
No.
They're invisible stairs.
Hey Kylo. Well, we need to do this anyways.
Yeah, but I popped my tincture and now it's gone. So I have to go buy some.
It's okay, we gotta go right by where you buy it anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, we're gonna pass right by it. It's good.
So I'll feel that. Anywho, but yeah, no, there have been stairs since the beginning, man.
I guess I just didn't see them.
Yeah.
I never landed on them.
Fuck.
Fuck, me too.
Entire asshole.
Get fucked! I'm gonna leave you guys at the elevator.
No, you ain't.
You don't have to go down the elevator. Well, he does, but...
Oh, yeah, we come up through the top, I forgot, damn.
I guess we could've gone the back way.
That's pretty far.
Yeah, it's way farther.
Yo, I actually really like the goat figure. It was 3 tapping the invader in Gambit.
Dude, yeah, the goat figure is like my favorite weapon. Resonate. I have Outlaw and Rampage on it.
Damn, mine has Outlaw and full auto. And then I have one that has Kill Clip and Outlaw, but I don't know which one's better.
Both of y'all
Kill
have
Kill Clip and Outlaw is better for PvP. Rampage and Outlaw is better for PvP.
Alright. Gotcha. Also, the kill clip one is. I like full auto, though.
Hey, both of y'all have your super golden wings one, right?
The what?
The one that, like, lays the super whatever.
The one with a rift?
The super rift? Yeah, the super.
I can do that.
Because it makes it super easy.
Yeah, hey, by the way, guys, I still need to. Which one is it? Is it the BAM? Whatever, I'll just trade and find out. That's the wrong one.
It's the one on the right.
Like I need to be the one that kills the knight with the sword.
That's fine.
Hey,
I just switched mine to tether, and if y'all both have the super rift, it'll go super freaking quick.
It's right here.
Don't forget about the signal flares.
Huh?
Right here, the stairs are right here.
Hold on 1 second. I gotta put on my tincture. Where the stairs?
Right by me.
Oh.
I'm coming, boys.
If you know what I mean.
You know it. From our one and only ranger.
It's your boy.
Can they jump all the way from here? Oh, I see it now. Dude. We spent so long spiral climbing that fucking tower.
It's your boy, Ranger.
You spent so long trying to climb that.
Fucking
run out of ascendance.
Well, I mean, I can get up in like 10 seconds.
Ooh, I can show you. Wait, there's a. I found a thing here too. A skull thing. Skull thing.
Famous.
What skull thing?
The lore. Like,
oh, okay.
I saw one. We could do it now, or we can do it when we're.
Do it now.
Well, you can't come back up. So you have to wipe.
Okay.
But I'll show you.
I've already,
Escape!
You already got it?
I think I got it the last time.
I'm pretty sure I did not get it.
In front of Tolan.
Yeah, I did get it.
Oh, wait, in front of Tolan?
Yeah, you have to go all the way spiral down the tower.
Yeah, we'll get it. Oh, fuck me tits. Don't wanna die. Here, yeah, we have to clear these before I can grab the thing, right?
Yes.
The fallen have tracked us to Nessus. They have the Exodus Blackon locked down and damaged fail-safe systems in their way. Both are key assets to our redemption. Operation Piccolo has begun.
Piccolo? Really?
Alright.
We don't have to call it that. We'll
y'all ready?
Hang on 1 second, let me double check something.
Fucking.
Too late.
Fuck you, man. Why you gotta hit me for like half my health?
Fuck you.
You're in your super if you want.
Yeah. I don't have my super. I know. Where's bitch boy?
Probably. Oh, right on me. Right on me.
Where?
Right on me.
Fucking can't ever teleport voices up in this shit. Okay.
Watch out.
Yeah, I'm hurt. I'm hurting. It's cool.
My tether's almost up.
I'm waiting to find the knight. He's almost dead. Don't use your tether on this knight. Use it on the next knight.
Oh,
yeah,
I'm just
trying to find
him. Both of them
I got my shoot.
I'm coming after you, Coop, because I see the knight.
Oh, shit.
Come towards me. Come towards me, I'm gonna pop my super on mid.
Nice.
Like literally in the mid center, dead center. Pop the super on dead center.
Alright.
They're tethered.
One down.
20 seconds.
Yeah, just don't die, boys.
Got him.
Oh, that was so easy.
Yeah, that's why I was like, it's not hard.
You know what's sad?
You
I
get
need
to carry
one.
Your sword.
I need one more. Wait, where do I go with the sword?
You have to take it all the way to the exit. Over there.
Okay.
We have to platform our way out, but be careful because there's falling.
Yeah, through. I've done this already.
Okay.
Oh, Coop!
Sorry. Oh, shit, I'm gonna die. Oh, fuck.
You can come back.
Captain, may
Just don't finish it before I get in.
Don't mind me and Zavala. We'll just...
Yeah, we just wait for him here.
Yeah,
don't kill him.
Cut the vanguard.
Where did it spawn?
Too many voices for me to focus.
This is a time
fallen or wrecking the ship.
Oh shit, dude. It spawned me so far back.
He likes to do that.
Anywho, saddest thing is I gotta kill one more night, guys.
That's fine. I'll come.
Actually, just kidding. I can't.
Why?
It didn't clear any of the objectives.
Oh, that means it's found
it's
a weak one.
Yeah, it is. It's kind of sad. That's okay, though.
This webbing on the floor looks like some kind of arc conductor.
Saturdays for the boys.
Ow, help me. Ow, help me.
Thanks. I can't imagine the pain.
But that's only if boys show up.
Aw, are you kidding me? I fell through the map?
Yeah, the thing's here.
I'm stuck underneath the map.
Kill yourself.
How? Oh, never mind, I found a hole.
I'm trying to get on the top of this right now, Yavi, and it's
oh my god, I keep getting fucking wasted coming through because the ascendant thing is making these things hit harder.
You're getting oof.
Yeah, maximum oof. Hey, that's not it.
Apparently Diner Dash is here. What the hell was
yeah,
that?
Just wait for me, wait for me, I'm coming back.
I'm
okay.
The best is how.
On,
cool.
I've got so many guards.
You know you can kill these guys, right?
They'll see. How you holding that, buddy?
Well, I'm doing that now.
Also, we have to reset it, so you can't go in anymore, Coop.
Did you fall off the map? If not,
yes. Coop, I'm literally right next to you. We gotta go. We gotta go reset it. It's fucking... No, because it's gone. When everyone dies in there, it resets. Like, we have to... Now we have to reset it completely with a hard reset, which means leaving the area.
No, you can just go back in. We just did it.
Nope.
I did it with fucking crap yesterday.
You have to leave the area. Because otherwise, there's gonna be nothing there. Like, nothing. No chest, nothing. You have to hard reset. And we can just do that by going down the elevator. This way.
I got two energy weapons back to the back. That's so shitty.
We have to go pretty far, too.
I was gonna lean against the drink. There you go.
Where'd you go?
You gotta go through the portal and over here. Come to my name.
Okay.
You have to go really, really far until the name changes in the bottom left hand. I had to do this earlier today.
Alright, I'm coming back. Where are you guys at?
Going on Zed. It's right, the checkpoint is literally right up here though, so we're pretty much there.
Thank you, Jade.
There it is. Right past the statue. Alright. Yep. Now we can go back.
Can we raid it then?
I would like to raid, but it looks like we're running out of time.
Are you gonna do something?
No, it's just getting late.
It's already 8:30.
Did you hear that? Did you hear that?
What happened?
We're just talking about
wrong way, Coop.
What are we talking about?
Wrong way.
Lack thereof.
Oh. Oh, I fucking hate this boss.
Well, the boss hates you too, man. The boss has
some guy. Oh yeah, Thanix. How'd you know it's Thanix?
Thanix has no house.
Oh.
Wrong way.
Go bother Kylo.
I'm gonna just go to my safe spot.
I'll wait with you. I did that on purpose.
Go bother Kylo.
How's it make you feel, Coop?
Really? You look so weird.
In a cheat spot.
Yeah. Why?
The top of your body is black.
Oh, yeah, that's because it's ascended, and I have Reverie gear. The bottom half is.
Wow.
Not Reverie gear.
Okay.
I had to solo this boss once, it was fucking hard.
So my arms are fine.
Everyone died.
Reverie for me, fuckers.
I look pretty good while ascended in this, don't I?
I even fight him when I get the shock damage.
I need more full black colors.
Well, we have 18 minutes to do this. Takes 18 minutes.
You guys go in already?
No.
We just reset it.
Where are you? Oh, he's up there.
In front of it.
You can go in. Unless you want me to go in first.
These fucking bitches.
All my gear is uniform right now, so any powerful drops I get not here are gonna be like the same.
Me too.
I have everything at the same for the most part, so.
Alright, and you said to get. Where's the lore piece at?
I'll show you. You can't get it back. We'll just have to read it soon. You can do it now when you come back in.
I'm down to whatever.
Nobody.
Let's just do it now at the start, that way it doesn't glitch out after we.
I'm looking for Cola Fly.
He's right there on the right.
There's another cheat spot I know over here.
Really?
Yeah, right here.
Oh, it's over there. You saw it?
Yes, thank
nope.
You. As well as a ship that I
can, when her crew has died. I jumped all the wrong direction.
I don't really see it.
We're awesome.
Can't get shot.
Yeah, I see it now, okay.
Nope.
Yeah, I guess.
And you can still do damage.
Where do I go now?
Looking around.
All you have to do is jump up and down.
You gotta go all the way down.
Like, which way? Towards you, Coop, or the other way?
Huh.
Oh,
get
no.
It?
Yeah, I had to learn how to do that when I,
yeah.
When everyone else was level 20 and I was like zero.
Working on it.
And you basically keep following.
Did you get that for the PC?
Oh wait, this is the way back up, isn't it?
Yeah.
No, it's the way. Oh.
There's stairs up. The lore piece should be over here.
I'm looking for it. I don't see anything once I get down here. There's nothing here.
Unless, did you already pick it up?
Nope. 100% certain that I have not picked anything up.
Maybe I should be down there in a second.
Yeah, this is the last. That bike is good. I don't see anything else after it.
There is a way back up though. So I can show you that.
Wait, oh, I'm coming. Okay, so we go this way.
John?
Is that your stuff in the dryer, dude?
I don't think so. Let me check. Betty, fuck off.
Oh, yeah, it didn't appear for me until I jumped.
Yeah, you have to take a leap of faith.
There it is. Okay. Cool. Let's go back. Thank you.
Yeah, I was like, I don't think you went the right way.
No, I went the way back up. I fucked up. I don't see it. I don't see it. You bumped into me.
Hey, there's
one. Where is it?
I don't know.
Not
just wipe.
No, you don't have to wipe. Why would you have to wipe? I can't even come right back into you guys. I'm still in there.
Yeah, you
What's the point of wiping?
No, I meant like, I was telling him you can just jump off and come back in. Because I'm still sitting here.
Oh. I was like, I don't think we all need a wipe.
Oh, no, no.
Wow, that spawned me really far back. Holy fuck.
Yeah, me too. Spawned me at the entrance, pretty much.
Spawned me all the way back to where, below the elevator, actually.
Ooh, I got spawned at the top.
Yeah, lucky you, dude. Where we went and loaded at, I got spawned back there.
Fuck that. It's only like a 5-minute hike.
Y'all can get started if you want.
I'm not there.
So, Ranger. You alive? Bud? Ranger.
It's hardcore streaming.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. Help me with the ads.
Dude, just run past them.
I can't.
Why?
They're killing me.
Well, be better. There you go.
I don't know why they were doing so much damage.
Because, fuck you. You're a squishy warlock. Well, we did it. Yay. Fucking tired. Kinda ready to raid.
Are you time? What time is it over there? 5?
Yeah. Dude, we can clear these out.
Hold on 1 second.
No. I wait for no man.
No, sir, fuck, I fell.
You're fine, we're not starting, we're clearing it out.
No, it's a stupid warlock jump, dude. Sometimes it doesn't proc active properly.
You're good, man, we're not starting it, we're just clearing it out.
The knight's not even up yet.
It doesn't start until you get the sword. See you, Gucci.
Gucci gang.
My bitch loves do cocaine. Well, you heard me. My bitch loves do cocaine.
Love do. Sounds like a bunch of didn't do nothing.
Sounds like a bunch of cocaine.
Sounds like a bunch of should've did something.
Yeah.
Y'all both have your supers, right?
Wait, dude, check out this. Oh, I fucked up. Hold up. You should check out this parkour, though. Like, I'm God. Before we start this.
We're running out of Ascendant.
I mean, we'll still stay here, but we won't be able to come back.
Fuck. Can you start it?
Yeah.
Fuck! I'm still dicking around, buddy.
I'm gonna drop the sword in a second.
I'm gonna die. I didn't know we were starting it. Fuck. Do you guys see where I am, though?
Up on that rafter? Yeah.
Yeah, I'm actually kind of sad that it got started. Make it higher.
I wanted to still be.
I did. I'm struggling to get higher.
Pull in the circle. I'm gonna come back in here.
Yes, I do.
Him, did you fucking oof that one guy?
Which guy?
He oofed the first night so hard.
Escape.
Where is it? Oh, I see it. This way. Guys, can I kill the...
Let's see. Rocket snipe. Can I do it? Wait for me to get closer.
You ready?
Oh shit, I need my other loads.
Actually, I might go do the other two games of Gambit and Crucible.
Oh, I'd like... Okay, yeah. Cool. I guess no one's down to raid.
I mean, I want to raid, there's just no one.
Yeah, I think I'm going to go on the BungieNet forum and go find a 5-stack.
Oh, wait, no, but I want to... Find a 4-stack.
We'd have to make the post. And...
Where's the portal out?
Travel. I don't know, I kind of lost my energy to raid now. Cause...
Well, since you already don't have the energy to raid, you know what we could do?
What?
Nightfall.
I just did 100k.
I don't need a... Well, I do need 100k, but I don't, like, need 100k.
I need both on this character because... So easy, like it took us 12 minutes.
The thing is, like the only pet I have isn't like on my side.
Made a funny cat.
A cat?
Yeah.
Oh, I do too.
Does it smell good?
Socks, come here. Socks. comes. Meerkat.
Sounds like you're gonna rape your cat.
Can you?
They went into the subway. We'll never find it.
No, he's sitting with me.
I have the news. New Lana is the best in the property. The door is coming out of cost.
I've got two different missions for the Shattered Throne.
Don't even have that mission.
Get it from Running Wells, boys. What is it, man? Is it down?
Okay. I'm cool.
Boys,
I don't know. I'm done. I'd rather do Crucible or Gambit.
Alright, let's go do Crucible and Gambit then.
Aw, oh, come on, Zed. Takes like 20 minutes to do the
Not
knife.
Even. Took us 12 minutes earlier.
Fine, we can do the Nightfall.
Aw, oh, Zed, you're so great.
I know.
You want me to keep Tether on for the Nightfall?
I don't care.
I want radio. I'm gonna go works.
Does it matter?
Not really. It's fucking easy. Coop, what light level are you now?
550, I think? Yeah, 550. Character number 2. 552 on my main.
So what you're saying is, I'm better than you.
I mean, I don't know that you're better than me.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
They'll love the helmet for the Revered Dawn.
For what?
For the hunter. Does it help to have Riven's Curse for the raid?
Yes.
Yeah.
Riven's Curse and Transcendent Blessing is a must for the raid.
See, I need to do Shattered Throne for the Transcendent Blessing.
That's something we can do, but we'll need to separately have somebody else carry us.
I'm not doing Shadow Throne this week.
Then you're gonna have to wait 3 weeks.
Yep. Zed is aware. Zed is dead inside.
What are we doing? Are you gonna launch it? You gonna go with it?
Party leader Yobi?
No, I passed it. Someone.
Was it me?
Yeah, Coop.
Oh. I didn't even realize, my bad. So you want to do daily heroics, right?
Pass it to Yobi.
No, pass it to you.
Me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
You already have the multipliers on, so.
No, that was Wolf. Oh. Modify them though. What multipliers were we using? We didn't have a Singe on, I don't think.
Yeah, we did. We had Arc. We had Solar for.
Oh, Solar? Okay.
Yeah, he had Solar.
We'll put on Solar. We had Blackout. Oh, we had heavyweight?
Pretty sure. We had a 3.7 in the player we were able
to do. Oh, really bad.
Are you really bad?
Yeah, I just told you, I'm really bad.
Just don't be trash.
Put on blackout, heavyweight, and match game, and then we need a power handicap. What are your light levels for now?
560.
I'll be 550 with this gun on. If I put on my void gun that I'm a little bit better with, it makes me 549.
Yeah, I do 549.
Well, that'll make me all the void stuff for match game.
Okay, I have it set up. So what guns do you have? I can run Arc and then the Whisper.
I got void all.
Yeah, solar rocket launcher.
Well, I have two-tailed fox, so it hits for solar and void.
Yeah. Anyone? Yeah, we're good, we're good. Okay, I'll launch the strike then.
I'm gonna go pee real quick while that lets in.
Oh, I am farting bad again.
Lovely. Let me suck it up like a bong rip.
Nice. What's that? That was famous.
Not so famous. Hey, Ranger. Oh, Ranger died. Hot man to go, eh? Alright, let's run this real quick, like, eh?
Oh, boys, I got a new hat today, and it's this coupe.
Nice.
Like, I had it made.
Oh, boys. Oh.
Huh? Let me guess, your real name is Andrew. Not
me?
Right. Yeah.
No.
Are you
kind
sure?
Of surprising.
Holly's real name is Andrew.
Just realized it's actually gonna be a bit rough because handicap might be a bit high. Yeah, guys, the handicap is gonna be pretty fucking high here.
What's a multiplier?
I don't know, we'll find out when we get there. So just keep running. We're gonna get through this. I think it's gonna be like a 3.0, but maybe higher.
We had a 3.75 last time.
Yeah, but I don't even know what he used for the modifiers. And plus, he was a 380. He was doing most of the work.
580?
Or 580. I always say 3. I don't know. 3 or 4. I don't know why.
It's crazy we get 0 points for this first part.
Well, it's not even part of it. Actually, it is part of it, time goes up, but yeah, 0 points. That sucks.
Oh, dude, I was like with these two dudes, because I thought they were y'all. We're just a little behind y'all.
2.05.
I feel like I'm doing a lot less damage, this handicap is quite hot. Yeah, this is a...
Yeah, they're red. Last time they weren't red.
Yeah, I don't know what Yobi... Yeah, I'm gonna take us to orbit. We're not gonna do this.
I'll put it on.
No, I'll just lower the handicap.
But put more multipliers. You can put more stuff on.
No, I can't. I have it maxed out.
Let me see which ones.
You have the handicap up. Something.
Definitely had blackout.
Yeah, I have blackout and match game. I know for a fact, but yeah, those are. Oh, okay, okay. So we had something else on. I don't know what it is. Oh.